mom cuts his hair at the salon, and I felt it. It's very soft.
Whoa, can I have some?
Yeah, Abby, hook his sister up.
Ew, he looks like a hobo.
A hot hobo.
May I remind you what real men look like?
Fortown.
Yes! Fortown!
Every Pixar movie has Easter eggs, almost as if each of these movies are in the same universe. Because they are. My favorite Pixar Easter egg has got to be the Toy Story plushies in Coco, or the cute little Donald Duck plushie in Luca. I just like plushies. And Turning Red has definitely added some new Easter eggs to the list. We got the Pizza Planet truck in this running scene. We got the Luxo ball in Tyler's pool. We also see a sign to the short film Bao, which was directed by the director of Turning Red, Domi Shi. Another Easter egg slash theory we've been getting is a lot of people think that Abby is Boo's older sister, mostly because Abby has the same exact flowers as Boo's door in Monsters, Inc., and the fact that the area that the monsters were scaring in 1998 was near Toronto, Canada. Coincidence? I think not. Now, I don't really know if I believe in this theory because we've seen a girl that looks like Boo in Toy Story 4, so maybe Pixar is just leading us on. They're trying to confuse us. They are.
You have a cloud.
I know, Mama, but now I can't find Antonio. What do you want from me?
Do you guys notice this adorable Turning Red detail? May and all of her friends have colorful bracelets which represent their friendship. However, Tyler does not have one of these. By the end of the movie, he ends up wearing one. This shows his addition to the friendship group.
Conversei com os Guzmán sobre o pedido de casamento do Mariano para a Isabela. Dolores, ele já tem a data?
Essa noite. Ele quer 5 bebês.
Que maravilha! Um rapaz tão bom com a nossa perfeita Isabela.
I was busy thinking about
food. Sleep. Chipotle.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This explains why Appy's so obsessed with Mei Lin's red panda form. Because Boo was also obsessed with hugging Sully. They were both furries. Oh my god.
Load a bitch! Sing from the heart!
Louder! The speakers are working!
I never met nobody. Never met
friends and I fed bodies.
Oh my god, Bossy Jiva!
They don't turn my tummy the way you do. I've never met nobody like you. You never not on my mind. Oh my, oh my. I'm never not on your side.
Your side, your side.
I'm never gonna let you cry. Oh cry, oh cry.
Hey, what? Who made mom so mad? Why do you think she's mad? She just came into my room and yelled at me for like 10 minutes.
Oh, it was probably because of me.
So why did she yell at me?
I apparently didn't do the dishes the right way, so I said you did it.
Why would you say that it was me?
Because I want to go out tonight.
Why would you do-
Oh, my child, I'm even scared to brush your hair because when you feel the pain, I feel the pain. But we have to get these knots out. Oh, you don't listen to me. Now your hair is full of knots and you're crying like I put the knots in your hair.
Yes.
were fine in your corduroy. Drive me around the block.
What your favorite Turning Red character says about you? If your favorite character is me, you probably have dual personalities, have a strict household, and can get quite insecure at times, but you care a lot for other people. If your favorite character is Priya, you're probably really sarcastic, love dark humor, and probably loved or is still loving vampires and werewolves, and probably has pretended to be one before. If your favorite character is Mirren, you put other people first before you, and you often get misunderstood by the way you look. If your favorite character is Ming, you don't exist. If your favorite character is Tyler, you're probably just really insecure and trying really hard to fit in. If your favorite character is Abby, you're probably quite clumsy and super fashionable, funny, chaotic, and you have to share this to someone.
The biggest thing about Mei's mom, Ming, is that not only did she strive for perfection, but had to do so within the constraints of what her own mother judged as socially acceptable. It's clear that despite being as perfect as possible, Ming's mother, Grandma Wu, has a certain air of doubtfulness about her own daughter, Ming. And it paints this picture of why Ming is the way she is. Perhaps Ming is so fearful of losing that close bond with her daughter, causing her to be irrational in protecting her and keeping their bond close no matter what it takes. Ming and Grandma Wu may not have been as close when Ming was young. Ming probably grew up with a ton of anxiety that was bottled up, and when the panda manifested, it was huge. Of course, this is all just speculation. So what do you think, and who should I draw next?
Four time forever! Tyler? No, Tyler?
Who's Tyler? I don't know.
You are a four townie? No, stop!
Welcome to
wherever going! Get out! Come on, gonna bomb nuclear! Who cares? What's she gonna do? Ground me?
Four down!
Four,
three, two, one!
Are you ready? Oh my god! Yeah, Z! I love you, man!
Ting!
Kadoosh!
Yeah, Jesse!
Toronto! Who knows what's up?
Camilo, stop pretending you're Dolores so you can have seconds.
Worth the shot.
Thank you.
talk now about the damage that's been done. Yeah, it's time for you to move on, 'cause I'm a bullet in a gun.